That was rather loud. I could not explain that sound. It sounded like, you know, 50 or 60 things jumping out of a tree at the same time. Hello? Oh my God, wait till you see this. Wait till you get a load of this. Holy shit. That's at the trail. Look at this shit. Something coming. From the wind. Where are they coming from? Something's coming. It's not very much open space because there's a driveway right there. Over here. That's bizarre. I'm prepared to start shooting because I know I'm going to hear something coming from behind me. I can see. What is that? I don't know. What is that? Oh, shit. Believe me, in Pennsylvania, you do not have to go very far off the street. Trust me. They love the street. Civilization. They love watching people. Not to mention that's where they get their power from. Not to mention some of them were probably their ancestors, so. I liked it over here better. Yeah. No. This is where that portal was. Oh, there's an X there. And I just saw it with my own eyes. I'm looking right at it, but there's a tree in front. Yeah. Hopefully it's people. Look, it looks like a little person tied to the bottom of that nest. Let's see how far I can get back here. Where all the noise is coming from. You're throwing nuts at me. There's a galactic snake right there. Oh, he's a beaut. Look at him. Come on. You know there's never just one, right? There's one coming around to the right, but I would say that's definitely Bigfoot. I don't know why I feel the need to sing all somewhere else. Oh, I got shit. I was looking the other way. For reason. Shit. Okay, something's going on with this. Something just got dropped right here. We're in this tree. Oh, I got a fascia right there. Pretty big ones, his leaves would move. Oh, something's going on back there. Oh gosh, darn, they're coming. They're coming from every direction. I can hear them. I knew they are. Who's that? Is that a baby? Because you know you are the mischievous ones who make all the noise. He's got a straw in his mouth. That means he's definitely real. Or in this case, a galactic snake is being fed. Where's your mommy and daddy, huh? They're playing with me. Hello. Damn it. There you go. Peek-a-boo. Yeah, something got right along that tree right there. And I don't know what's up there, but there's something serious going on up there. Right along the power lines, imagine that. Why do I have this sneaky suspicion that that is not a tree? Because it's not a tree. Matter of fact, that's probably them. I'll tell you what, that would put them pretty big. And damn near close to baby. That would be his height right there. Ooh, there's more babies. Shit. Oh, shit. Right up there. They're probably stealing their birds. There's a deer. Oh shit. Okay, he looked like he was running for his life. What's with the deer lately? They're probably trapping them. That's what all that noise was.
Oh, something's from above.
Oh. Yet another hawk. That deer was running. He was spooked. And since when do you ever see just one? You don't. He's being cornered into something. Yes, look at you guys. I see you. My little aliens, look at you. Just look at you. Oh, I'm getting a facial. There they are, they're the ones who scared the deer. Gee, you dirty little dogs. But they're a decent size, so it's that structure right there. And this is where the deer came out, right here. I couldn't get up there soon enough, though. Where's he going? Something's gone. Well, you don't normally see one deer, okay? Even when I was in that city park, there was at least four or five. They may not have come out into the thing, but we all saw them, you know, all jumps, lay down, the one lay down. And this one is running for its life, and last time I walked in the spooky woods, same thing, one deer. And I am hop, skipping, and jump. That's where I was heading. You see what's going on down there. So I guess you can say this is part of Spooky Woods, actually. Well, maybe not quite. It's a couple miles. A couple of faces right here. Okay, now down here. Well, I came in at. Look at this. Looks like a little area. You know, it's cleared out, like, almost like a burial site, to be honest with you. Keep trying to start. See, there's four, it's making a circle. I'm gonna see it better right here. Right here. This is a circle. It's all cleared out in the middle. Of course, my battery's dead. I just filled it. Thank you. Well, guys, not from behind. They don't look like little people. That looks like grass, but... Zed, I see you. That's a bug. There's all sorts of weird shit going on here. Spooky woods is going to be crazy. I hear another deer coming. Now I'm going to call it deer instead of what I think it is. Alright, I got to catch up. Oh, it's a lily. Now it's the closest. Let's see what the closest is. And here's the entrance.